on waiting to be a patient?
My name is Vernita Hubbard, and I'm an RN in the Cath lab at Oxygen Rush Health. What I like best about working in the Cath lab is that somebody needs our help. And it, you know, regardless of what you do in life, I think everybody would appreciate knowing that somebody needs them. I think being human, we all have a certain part of us that makes us want to know that we're needed.
So we just finished a right and left heart cath on the patient. What that entails is we look at the left and the right sides of the heart, and basically you just assist the doctor in whatever way he needs you to help. You hand him whatever supplies, you prep all the supplies. Once the case is over, if there are any sheaths left in the leg, you pull those sheaths and you put the dressing on.
One of the things that I really and truly love more than anything, and I'm sure most people would say helping people, but with me, it's meeting people. You get to meet so many different people from so many different walks of life. And it's when you see them here, they all have a common goal, and it's to get better. And it really makes you feel good to know that you have a part in helping them, you know, achieve that goal.